I'm Melissa Aparicio with the IDG News Service. I'm here with Carrie Peters, president of Coinage, the operator of Silicon Valley's first ever Bitcoin ATM. So Carrie, would you mind walking me through how to purchase some Bitcoin?
Sure, absolutely. We've taken the RoboCoin unit here and have taken the process of purchasing Bitcoin from 4.5 days down to about 4 minutes. So I'm going to enter in my phone number and my PIN. As part of your initial process when you create an account, you also scan your palm, which is stronger than a fingerprint. You can lift a fingerprint, you can't lift a palm print. And we're going to press generate wallet, and we've now generated a wallet. This is called a paper wallet, and it has your private key on it. And then you would go ahead and insert that into the machine, and then you can press finish. And because I had an account established, it's taken about 15 seconds, and we've just purchased Bitcoin.
The ATM lets you buy Bitcoins by depositing cash or sell them from your digital wallet and withdraw cash. The limit on withdrawals is typically between $5,000 and $7,000. Customers have to wait about 5 to 10 minutes to get confirmation of their transaction from the Bitcoin network. And to comply with money laundering regulations, users also need to scan a government-issued ID. The price of Bitcoin at this ATM is based on the Bitstamp exchange.
So I had to make an account first, but that took, I think, 20 seconds, and then I had to wait 5 minutes. And then the process of buying was half a minute. It's very, very quick.
The $20,000 ATM is made by Las Vegas-based RoboCoin. This one at startup incubator Hacker Dojo in Mountain View is one of about 25 that the company has shipped worldwide.
It really unleashes Bitcoin's power, because we're providing liquidity to the market. So easy access. But then the ability to cash out, which is what we do, that's what, we're the only bi-directional machine in the market. The ability to cash out of your Bitcoin just makes the currency way more useful.
RoboCoin CEO Jordan Kelly said that transaction volume on the ATMs is split evenly among people buying Bitcoins and selling them.
We have more buy transactions than we do sells, but the sells come in much larger volumes.
But whatever the transaction, the operator of the Mountain View Bitcoin ATM wants people to understand the nature of the digital currency.
Most important thing is we want to make sure that the users of our RoboCoin ATM understand Bitcoin is high risk, there's no guarantees, it can go to zero, it can go to $500,000, somewhere in between, we don't know.
For the IDG News Service, I'm Melissa Aparicio.